Head on up to Tahoe City with Linda Adkins. She is live with our satellite backpack. Let's check in with them.
Hey, thanks, Mike. We are back at the Tahoe City Golf Course and with the Tahoe City PUD, and I've got Bob Bolton here right next to me, and Bob is the Director of Parks and Rec here in Tahoe City. Fantastic things you're doing here. Let's talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, we've got a lot going on, you know, with the winter changes this year. We've got our bike trails being maintained because we're getting a lot of use on them. And we've also got our parks down at Commons Beach and other parks that are open that normally are covered in snow. So with a lot of use coming to the parks this winter, we're ready for it.
Great. So I want to talk about that bike path because you guys expanded that, and the Tahoe City PUD was a big supporter of that. And I want to talk about where it goes and tell us more.
Yeah, well, we maintain and operate 22 miles of paved multi-use bike trail from Dollar Hill through Tahoe City, down the West Shore all the way to Sugar Pine Point in Tahoma, and then also down the Truckee River from Tahoe City to all the way to Squaw Valley.
I've taken that route before, and it's absolutely fantastic, and people don't know really about that, so I wanted to, you know, enhance on that a little bit.
Yeah, we get over 500,000 people a year that use our trails, but I don't think people are aware that Tahoe City Public Utility District is the one that maintains and operates them, so it is really a big deal to us. It's one of our heavily used facilities in the area.
Yep. And let's talk, too, about summer, because summer is huge in Tahoe City. And, you know, the traffic gets pretty heavy, but, you know, bikes are transportation here, right?
Yeah, it's used for all different uses, but we even have commuters that use the trails in the morning to go to work. So, like I said, the trails are available for biking, hiking, walking, strollers, everything. It's a big use.
Yep. And then summer, really quick, we got to wrap this up, but let's talk about the summer and what happens here on Commons Beach.
June 21st, we start our concerts, 12 weeks of concerts, every Sunday, free. Bring your picnic basket, come on down to the park. We've also got movies on Wednesday nights, big blow-up movies at dusk at Commons Beach. So there's a lot going on down there all summer.
Wow. We are here in the heart of Tahoe City, at the Tahoe City Golf Course. Mike, this is such a fantastic place. We will send it back to you now at the South Shore Studio.
Thank you, Linda. A good update there, and I perked up when I heard concerts and fun stuff like that, movies out on the beach. So they've also got Adventure Sports Week, which I think kicks off right around mid-June, brought to you by Todd Jackson and Big Blue Adventure, a week-long series of huge events. So definitely check out Adventure Sports Week as well. You're watching Tahoe Today. We'll be back.